Hello there, this is Sib. Welcome back to the Castle of Craft Artistry. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make 5 different types of cards. You can use these cards in the making of Explosion Box, which will be uploaded in the following weeks. Well, to make a squash card, you will need a 18x18cm of paper. Fold the paper into half and rotate the paper and again fold it into half. Now flip the paper and fold diagonally. Along these folded lines, push it inwards. You will end up with a small square. Now you will need 2 more like this one. Open one of the pieces and apply glue to the square on the side. Flip the other piece and stick that matching the square. Then open the last one and apply glue to the square on the side and stick that to the center one matching the square. When you close them together, you will end up with a small square. Then you need to stick pattern papers on the sides. Finally, stick pattern paper on the squash card too. You can stick photos in the center. With that, the squash card is done. To make heartlock card, you will need a 27x27cm of paper. Divide it into 9 squares of each 9cm. Then divide the sides into half at 4.5cm. Then take a marking at 2cm. Now I'm going to draw 2 half hearts on both the sides using a stencil matching the 2cm mark which we have already taken. Divide the top square into half at 4.5cm. Then draw 2 lines parallel to that line. Then mark 1.5cm from the bottom. Place the heart stencil which we have used to draw the hearts on the sides and take a marking just above the heart. Cut the slit and also the sides. Score the lines. And cut the sides. Also give a trim on the sides as I do here. And fold them together and lock the heart through the slit. Stick pattern papers to decorate the outer. Now let me show you where you can stick the photos. With that, the heartlock card is done. To make fan fold card, you will need a 27x9cm of paper. Divide them at 9cm and further at 18cm. Score along the lines. Make fan fold. With that, you are done. To finish the card, I am sticking a piece of pattern paper over the card. Now let me show you where you can stick the photos. To make the circular pop-up card, you will need an 18x18cm of paper. Start by folding the paper into half and then rotate the paper and again fold it into half. Now cut next to this line using scissor and then cut along this line. Flip it over and fold the square into half diagonally. Hold it together like this. Cut this flap a little. Apply glue and stick it in place. You will end up like this. You will need 3 more. Finally, to attach them together, apply glue and stick them one over the other. After sticking all the four pieces together, when you open it, you will end up like this. Stick pattern papers on both the sides and also on the inner sides. With that, the circular pop-up card is done. You can stick photos on all the 8 sides. Finally, to make a petal card, you will need an 18x18cm of paper. Start by drawing 4.5cm lines from all the 4 sides. You will end up with a 9x9 square in the center. Now divide the square into half at 4.5cm on all the 4 sides. Draw 4.5cm radius of semicircle on all the 4 sides, having the earlier made mark as a center. Cut that out. Score and fold along the lines. Then you need to cut a circle out of pattern paper with 4cm radius. Cut the circle into half and stick them in the opposite semicircles. Bring the sides together and lock the last one inside the other. With that, the petal card is done. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, then make sure to like, share and subscribe. Also, don't forget to click the bell icon so that you will be notified every single time when I upload a new video. You can also find me on Instagram and Facebook. I have left the link in the description. I hope you're doing great. Catch you in my next one. Stay safe. Share love.